so much work.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
It's a lot of work.
This is a 2011 light show.
Thank you. You know, we men don't like to admit it, but even tough guys want fabulous. This comes from Deborah Mitchell, who directs the Center for Brand and Product Management at the University of Wisconsin School of Business. She says, with unemployment as high as it is today, men are increasingly realizing they need to look good to get ahead. That's why cosmetic procedures on men are up 45% in recent years, while sales of grooming products for men are way up too. Here's the catch. Mitchell says, men don't want the whole world to know. About hiding their blemishes, which is why many advertisers are tweaking their commercials to walk a fine line between appealing to a man's vanity and his masculinity. I'll give you an example. Dove recently introduced a line of shower gels for guys called Men Plus Care. Their ads use the theme song from The Lone Ranger and urge men to moisturize their so-called man hide so it doesn't dry out like cowhide. Nice. Also, Weight Watchers has won over guys by using Average Joes in their